Welcome to Geometry. My name is Mr. Stanton. Today we will be taking notes on triangles. The circumcenter of a triangle is found by the perpendicular bisectors of each side of the triangle. The circumcenter of the triangle is located in different places. For the acute triangle, the circumcenter is on the inside of the triangle. For the right triangle, the circumcenter is located on the midpoint of the hypotenuse. And finally, for an obtuse triangle, the circumcenter is outside the triangle.